What's up, guys? As requested by Weiner and Loberson, he wanted me to react to Happy Tree Friends, Atuzu, Part 1 and 2. So here's Part 1. 3, 2, 1.
So sorry, sir. Your table isn't quite ready. It's
Ads.
fine, dude. Do you know how
It's an
long it's gonna be?
apocalypse.
Just a quibby,
Mr. Chance.
Just another happy day at school. How happy. He's so happy. Poke monkey with stick. Not sleepy. Monkey's still going at it. I mean, I've seen happy tree friends before, so I kind of expected something like that. But yeah, it's not a kid's show. It comes across as a kid's show, but it's not. Let's hop into part two, 449. Well, he woke up from his tranquility. It's like digested. Hey, Rhino.
One.
That rhino's gonna get mad, I bet. Very mad. How'd I know that was gonna happen? Smash through the fence. Bird face. How did they get in their bus? Revenge. Well, I must say that was pretty random and a lot of blood for a cartoon. I like how they make it seem like it's for kids, but it's not. It's not for kids at all. Funny though. Thanks for the recommendation. Can't remember your name. Sorry, but thanks.